Big appeal there. Yes, he's got a little inside edge. War doesn't look too happy about it. Just a little glance down the wicket.
Shouts of catch it, and Richie Richardson, the captain, has done that. And once again, Curtly Ambrose does the job for his skipper. And a shout, he's got him first ball. So Ambrose is now on a hat-trick, having got rid of Boone and Border in successive deliveries. Edged and straight to Brian Lara. So that's three on the trot now for Ian Healy.
It's in the air, could be out. Arthur's running with the ball. He should catch this. He does. Ambrose gets five. He's got another one. He's got six for one. What a magnificent spell. The half volley's there for straight to second slip. It's seven for one. He's got another one. What a spell. Magnificent bowling. Australia nine for 104.